This dance is called Pull You Through. It's a 32 count, four wall, intermediate level line dance with one restart. Now this is one of those dances that have these ah counts in it. If you think of a normal count as being one beat of music and count being half a beat of music, these ah counts can be considered as a quarter of a beat of music. So they're quite quick steps. So we step forward on our right, sweep that left around, cross the left over the right, step the right to the side. Step the left beside the right. As you do, you turn yourself and face 10:30. Cross the right over the left as you square yourself back up to 12 o'clock. Step the left to the side. Step the right beside the left as you angle yourself to 1:30. Into a little bit of a fall away. So we're going to cross the left over the right as we square ourselves back up to 12 o'clock. Step the right to the side. Step back on that left as you make 1/8 of a turn to the left. So you should now be facing 10:30. Step back on the right. Step the left to the side as you square yourself up to 9 o'clock. So another 1/8 of a turn. So I'll go through the steps slowly to start with, and then we'll speed it up a bit. And get the timing in there as well. Stepping forward on that right. 7, 8. Step, cross, side, close. Cross, side, close. Cross, side, back, back, side. Once more with the timing added in. Off on the right. 7, 8. Step. Cross, side, close. Cross, side, close. Cross, side, back. Back, side. Add on a little weave to the left. So we're going to cross the right over the left. Step left to the side. Cross the right behind the left, step the left to the side. Touch the right by the left, step the right to the side, touch left by the right, step the left to the side. Three pretty walks going forward, right, left, right. Rock to the side on the left as you recover. Make 1/8 of a turn to the right, so you're facing 10:30. That little set of steps once more then. Weaving to the left. Off on the right. 7, 8. Cross, side behind, side touch, side touch, side, walk, 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 side, rock. Let's put the timing in it. Weaving to the left, right foot leads. 7, 8. Cross and behind and touch and walk, 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 side, rock. Let's add that to the top. Stepping forward, off on the right. 7, 8. Step, cross, side, close, cross, side, close, cross, side, back, back, side, cross, and behind, and touch, and walk, 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 side, rock. And we're going into some more fall away steps now. So you're going to step your left forward whilst you're on this angle of 10:30 and sweep that right around. Cross the right over the left. Step the left to the side as you make 1/8 of a turn to the right, so you square yourself up to 12 o'clock. Step back on the right as you make a further 1/8 of a turn to 1:30. Step back on the left. Step the right to the side as you square yourself up to 3 o'clock. End your fall away steps. Cross right, left over right. Recover on the right. Step the left to the side. Cross the right over the left. Make a quarter turn right as you step back on that left. So that little set of steps once more. We've just done our side rock, recovered, we're facing 10:30. Stepping forward on the left. 7, 8. Step, cross, side, back, back, side, cross, rock, side, cross, turn. Do it once more. Get that timing in there. Stepping forward on the left. 7, 8. Step. Cross, side, back. Back, side, cross. Rock and cross. Turn. Let's add that to the top. Stepping forward on the right. 7, 8. Step. Cross, side, close. Cross, side, close. Cross, side, back, back, side, cross, and behind, and touch, and walk, 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 side, rock, step, cross, side, back, back, side, cross, rock, and cross, turn. So a bit more turning in this last section then. We're starting off with a back mambo half. So we're going to rock back on that right, recover your weight on the left, make a half a turn left as you step back on the right. Rock back on the left, recover your weight on the right, quarter turn right as you step the left to the side. Rock back on the right, recover your weight on the left, step forward on the right, pivot half a turn left, step forward on the right, step the left beside the right. So that set of steps once more then. Back mambo half. Off on the right. 7, 8. Mambo half. Back rock turn. Back rock step. Pivot step close. Do it once more and we'll get the timing in. Back mambo half off on the right. 7, 8. Mambo half. Mambo turn. Back rock step. Pivot step close. Let's add it to the top. Stepping forward on the right. 7, 8. Step. Cross side close, cross side close, cross side back, back side cross and behind, then touch and walk, 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 side rock step, cross side back, back side cross, rock and cross turn, mambo half, mambo turn, back rock step, pivot step close. So I'm trying to get the timing in there whilst we've actually gone through the dance. It's quite difficult with our counts. So I'll now go through it with the counts so you can see for yourself how it all fits together. Stepping forward on the right. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, One of those dances that's actually easier to dance when you're calling the counts than actually calling the words. So that is your dance and your timing, so hopefully you can get a feel for it. Now it is a four wall dance, so let's have a go at the other three walls. Stepping forward, off on the right. Seven, eight, step, cross, side, close, cross, side, back, back, side, cross, and behind, and touch, and walk, 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 side, rock, step, cross, side, back, side, cross, rock, and cross, turn, mambo, half, back, rock, turn, back, rock, step, pivot, step, close, step, cross side close, cross side close, cross side back side cross and behind and touch and walk, 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 side rock step, cross side back side cross, rock and cross turn, back mambo, rock turn back, rock step, pivot step, cross side close. Cross side close, cross side back side cross and behind and touch and walk, 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 side rock step, cross side back side cross, rock and cross turn, mambo half, back rock turn, back rock step, pivot step close. Hopefully you managed to follow that. Now there is one little restart in this dance. It comes on wall six. So you'll be facing 9 o'clock when you come to it. Restart happens after 12 counts. So you've basically done your little weave and your side touches and you restart the dance. All six, let's take you up to 12 counts and restart the dance. Stepping forward, off on the right. Seven, eight, step. Cross, side, close. Cross, side, back, side, cross, and behind. Danta, chanta, chan, restart, step. Cross, side, close. So hopefully you can see where that fits in. Wall six after 12 counts. So that is your dance, that's your walkthrough, it's your restart information. Let's give it a go to a bit of music. Five, six, seven, eight. Step, cross, side, close. Cross side close, cross side back side cross and behind and touch and touch and walk, 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 side rock step, cross side back side cross, rock and cross, turn, mambo half, back rock, step pivot step, cross side close, cross side back. Backside cross and behind and touch and walk, 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 cross, cross side back side cross, rock and cross, turn, mambo half, back rock turn, back rock, step pivot step, close step, cross side close, cross side close, cross side back side cross and behind and touch and touch. Step, cross side close, cross side back. cross, turn. Mambo, half, one, one, turn. Back, rock, step, move it, step, faster. Weave. Finish that one.